You want to call the police on them for having a barbecue on a Sunday?
I feel great. Back off!
I'm going to tell them there's an African American man threatening my life.
They're playing. That's what the park is for.
I never saw a car in here before.
It's a car wheel park,
man. What bothers me is you have a little kid in here that doesn't have a driver's license. He's just a little kid and you're not with him.
It's not a real car.
She said, no. The problem is he's driving this car and he doesn't have a license. That's the problem here. I've never seen this before. I had to highlight this, Karen. Let's put up the graphic. Let's put up the screenshot. That's a person who got dressed said, I'm about to commit some Karenicity today. That's like the ultimate Karen disguise outfit. All right. Okay, Jackson, I have driven one of those vehicles before when I was a child. Yeah. You may have driven one of those vehicles before. Yeah. Did you have a license, sir? Because I did not at the time.
Nah, man, I'm in the streets with it. You know what I'm saying? I don't got no use for a license in my big boy. You know what I'm saying?
But you out there riding dirty, man. No license, no tag. Yep.
You know how we do it, but you know, no. She actually reminded me of this lady, God rest her soul, now named Mrs. Gert, who used to live across the street when we was kids, and we was in like the second, third, fourth grade, and she used to call the police on us for playing outside, and we used to look over, and she'd be like peeking out her windows, looking like when the police would come, and we was like in the second, third grade, just playing. You know what I'm saying? She used to come outside and threaten but she used to go crazy, and it's just the same thing, you know. A lot of people, unfortunately, as they get older, they may be very unhappy and not have many people around them who love them. So, you know, maybe that's just all it was.
I don't know, man. We've highlighted some really young parents on this show too, man. They seem booed up with somebody, right, and they were still just as much Karen as anyone else.
Yeah, you're right.